This is a Winchester 1897 shotgun. So the slam fire function on these was banned not because it's slam fire, but because the slam fire function caused it to accidentally discharge. Now on this model, we haven't really had an issue with the whole accidental discharge. Well, until now.